flying today is called the Arc at 6, and I'm proud as shit of that one. And everyone's FQ column. I mean, seriously.
Here we go again there.
Every time there's a disaster,
all roads lead.
Stop. Anyway, there's this. Any who here has read Robert Heinlein?
Yeah.
Everybody raise your hands higher than that. No.
I'm not.
He
like
wrote
totally.
Stranger in a Strange Land. Everyone has read Moon is a Harsh Mistress, a bunch of other stuff. But his short stories in the early 1930s and 40s were what inspired me. And he wrote about a character by the name of Rhysling. I'm still recording this. That's still working, right?
That's on you.
Good. So, and Rhysling was an engineer that was working on between the Mars and Earth run in 1930, written in 1930. And he got blinded in an accident. And they put him off in Marsport 2 weeks later with 2 weeks worth of pay to make his own way. And he learned how to play squeeze box, and he wrote all these wonderful songs like A Spacesuit Built for Two. And it was kind of my hero, my alter ego, my friend. A minor.
Yeah.
Rhysling and me, we were brothers. We sailed the space waves, we rode the roads. Hitching lifts on all our shuttle trips on daydreams. And unpacked our guitars. Time I needed that ticket out. Rhysling could always catch us a ride. Athena and me, yeah, we were lovers. Loved every moon in Jupiter's ring. Playing in dives from Ceres to L5. Falling feet, flying high. On that fire in the sky. Rhysling and me, yeah, we watched every launch. We talked through the sunsets, slept through the holes. Waiting for the flight of a great white bird. And the biggest noise a man ever heard. And then we'd be falling free. Falling free, flying high. And all I ever needed was that rocket ship and the stars nearby. Ten. here. I all I ever needed here is that rocket ship and the stars are still alive. I flew with McNair for the first Saxon space. NASA blew that broadcast and then they lost the tape. Somewhere high, high above the Atlantic, it flies a bird's home. Challenger, 404%. Falling and free. And all I ever needed was that rocket ship. All there ever was that fire in the sky. So they formed a commission. They got a fine man. In the last months of his life. That fucking commission, the truth couldn't see. The ice wood in the shuttle line right there on TV. The Rhysling and me, we were falling free. Falling free, flying high. And the stars steer by. Singing songs, space waves. Me, I spent my time in Callahan's bar, smashed glass after glass and never looked at the star. Cause then I'd be falling free. High. All I ever needed is that rocket ship. All there ever was that fire in the sky. Mm-hmm.